there was a ton of potential for this fire to get a lot more acres and become much larger. It was sort of opportunistic with getting a lot of resources on it early, and the weather. It's a combo of both, I think, that gave us the ability to keep it at 1,300 acres. So they don't all work out that way.